there's something. It could be Cuda. Okay. No. Easy channel. 3 inches. Wow. Jig head. Okay. Easy shatter. Jig head rig. Let's go. Okay, the Easy Shiner, swing cheese, see how we go. Today I'm using my new rod, Shimano Scorpion 2701 FF2. 2701 means number 2 spinning rod, 7 feet, and 1 means power 1. Light grass rod. By the way, super busy spot. So many stand up paddles, kayak, marine crafts, and shields. Super busy spot. Are there any fish? Make a bite on my lure. Anyway, Shimano Scorpion. Yeah. It looks cool. Yeah. Shimano Scorpion series produced by Jim Murata. Yeah. Okay. What is birds and bears? Yes. Oh, hold on. First leash, birds and bears. I think. Shimano Scorpion. Wow, easy to cast. Supervised by Jim Murata, who I respect too. He's a legendary casting master. All my casting style holds his style. Probably that is the reason why I feel this rod is super easy to cast. Produced, supervised by Jim Murata, and I am a Jim Murata's follower. Oh, small bite. Come on. I use many Japanese fishing rods, JDM fishing rods. One complaint I have for all those Japanese fishing rods is no hook keeper.
No!
For any reason, in Japan, fishing rod doesn't have a hook keeper in general. Especially lure fishing rod doesn't have hook keeper. So we need attach this one, external hook keeper. This costs $4, $5, I guess. Okay. Wow. Jack's mouth. Jack's mouth. Big one. Wow, perfect hooking. Bye bye. Jack smelled. It's a good fighter, but it's not my target fish. I want California halibut. I want spotty. Come on. I like light shore fishing. Using light spinning tackle and small jig head, catching California halibut, spotty, birds and birds. Here we go. It's super fun. To start this fishing, what you need? 6.6 to 7 feet light power fishing rod. I would say, yeah, we can have so many choices from freshwater bass fishing rod. No need to stick in with the saltwater fishing rod. Checking out the freshwater bass fishing rod, we have so many choices. And 2000 to 3000 small spinning reel. I'm using Daiwa Rubius 2500 shallow spool finesse custom. An 8 pound to 10 pound fishing line with small jig head, 1/8 ounce to 1/4 ounce. What lure to use? I would say you can use whatever you want, but the size would matter. 2.5 inches to 3.5 inches. If you do not have any preference, then I do recommend trying K-Tech Swing Impact or EG Shiner. Both a great lure. Oh, Spotty. Yes, Spotty. Yes, yes. KTX Easy Channels, Rinches, Spotted Babies. Yes. Okay. Many debris. A little bit annoying. Retrieving. Whoa, wow, no, I think there's something. Could be Cuda. Okay. No, it's Bonnie. It's small Bonnie. Yes. Yes, Bonito. Bonito. Small Bonito. OK、キャーリコ。キャーリコー。OK、OK。ナイス。ナイス。I called Marathonbell, Spotty, and Calico. Three major saltwater bass in Southern California. Bye bye.